Coles has pulled a batch of home brand kidney beans after two South Australian customers say they found the remains of a dead rat inside the tins. The supermarket giants launched an investigation, but shoppers say it's been too slow to act.
Not one, but two gruesome discoveries.
I just think it should have been recalled quicker.
Earlier this week, Lauren Whitburn was making a Mexican dish when she opened a can of Coles home brand beans.
I saw a rat claw. Not just a rat claw, I saw a tail, hair, bones, flesh. Yeah, it was honestly just quite disgusting.
A few days later, a Kangaroo Island customer says she found something eerily similar after ordering the product online from a store in Noarlunga.
Opened a tin today to make my salad and found a half a dead rat in here, and it's absolutely disgusting. I can't believe it.
I knew that I had part of a rat, but I wasn't sure, you know, is that other part of the rat, you know, where is it?
The $1 product is packaged in Italy. SA Health has seized the beans and is now investigating. Leanne Hellier says she contacted staff at Coles to explain what had happened, but was told to call head office.
I called Noarlunga store and told them that they need to take them off the shelf and pretty much told me to call the 1800 number that's on the can. Really didn't seem to care.
Coles has told 7 News it's apologised to both customers and has launched its own investigation. It's talking to its supplier to try and track down the source of this contamination. The affected batch has a best before date of the 2nd of October. If it's sitting in your pantry, you can return it for a refund. Peter Caldicott, 7 News.